Yeah. One side.
Up. Rest of the body. Okay? Back again. Exactly. There you are. You see? It's a big. It's a big color.
And it's still a big one.
Come on, Imogen, can't I? Good boy.
Back.
He is a good boy, he's lovely. Isn't it? Apart from that water jump at Gillen. That's funny.
She's got such a lovely posture, hasn't she?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Up, firm, and down. Good. You are doing this to your back. You need to be completely straight. And more down, you need to be parallel to the horse. You came up, but you stay like this. You need to stay this, completely parallel. But you need to trust to come down. Your problem, you stay here. I want you down here. You need to be completely lateral to the horse. Okay? Let's do it again. Down, up. Together, both legs together. There you are. Now down. Good. You see? You need to trust to come more down so you stay sideways of the horse. Okay? The last one.
Down.
Good. Well done. Everything is done by pen. Look at this book. Okay, let's get to the trot. Sit a little bit more in front of the...
When you get up to the trot, you can jump off of the trot. Yeah. You have done it for a bit.
Hold your hands. then you will survive. Don't forget, if you feel your hip going on the other way, bring your seat more to the left, okay?
Oh
lovely! Carol! Try to sit a little bit more in the front and bring your weight to the left side. Your hip is stepping to the left. Good. Try to relax your arms. Relax your arms. Good. Take your right arm out and move him backwards. Okay? Good. There you go. Tight your knees. Good. Well done. Change. Sit a little bit more to the left. Your hip is going away. Stay on the horse. Squeeze your leg, your knees. Sorry. Move your arm. Stay on the horse. Sit a little bit more. Okay. You know the motorbike?
Yes.
No motorbike. When they make the turn, they bend to the left side or to the right, depends. Do exactly the same. Sit a little bit more to the left side of the horse. Exactly. And bring your body to the left side. More the hip. Good. Good. Chain to the right arm. Good. Sit more on the left side of the horse. Stay within. Okay. Sit a little bit more in the front. Tuck your knees. Take both arms out. Close your knees. Stay within. Sit a little bit more on the left side. Don't worry. Take your time. Find your balance. This takes time to find the balance. Don't sit already, then make your arm fall. Take one first, and you take the second one. Good. Let's do it. And the other one. Anyone. Sit more. The problem is you are. Good. Good. Sit more to the left. Good. Good. There you are. Sit more in the stomach. You are touching too much your leg. You are not relaxing. Relax. Sit more to the left. Yeah. Good. Good. There you are. Sit more in the front. Good. Your hands off. Good. Relax. You are too tense. You are jumping because you are too tense. You are blocking your way. Relax. Try to get inside of the movement. Again. Take your hands off. The other one. The other one. Good. Keep your shoulders back. Don't stay so focused. Look outside. Feel the balance. Relax. Relax your hands. Take one hand off. Good. The other one. The other one, change. Take the other one. Good. The other one, change. Change. Good. Follow. Change one.
Good. You want to do exactly the same thing as this and standing up.
Have you not noticed that?
Okay. Not with the not with the hair. The hair has a very fast camera. Now, let's put one foot up here. Good. Over one foot size.
Won't you go to that part? I'm now wearing a knee support. Will you? No. Oh, and I went back to the doctor's on Monday after you had hit it on Sunday. Yeah. We met at the doctor's on Monday and he's decided, you know, my floating bone is in it. I've also torn the tendon and have a kneecap that dislocates itself.
Fun.
Is that video?
Yeah.
You mean you just got all that what I just said on video?
Yeah.
Okay, good. No, don't go down, I'm trying to get pictures. I think I've taken out 20,000 pictures.
Good. Feel the balance. Don't look hairy. Take your eyes away from hairy. And I'll take your arms. Feel the balance. Up. Up. Good. Bring your chest back. Shoulders back. Shoulders back. Don't lose the balance. You are looking hairy. Don't look hairy. Keep your shoulders back and focus. Again. Focus. There you are. Focus. There you are. You see? You focus, you don't lose your balance. Don't look hairy. Good. Sit.
Yeah.
Well done. This is really important. In vaulting, you cannot stop to be focused. If you stop to focus, you lose your balance and you come out immediately. Okay?
Please, always focus. Video.
Okay. Harry, come on.
Single.
Did you get that? Just to let you know, Liz, that's all on video.